DeKalb County detectives have identified a suspect in an argument that turned deadly. People on the scene of the deadly shooting were visibly shaken after learning of a loss of a loved one. This was the scene on Belvedere Lane. They may be closer to knowing what happened with police's recent identification of a suspect. Police say last night, the victim got into an argument with another man, and that led to shots being fired. The victim's name has not been released.